grade crossing gates will start to lower. The driver can no longer drive into the crossing, even if the grade crossing gates have not yet started to lower. Down because it's approaching a level crossing with half-levered grade crossing gates. The driver was informed by a sign, level crossing with barriers, as well as white and red posts, which show the distance between the car and the crossing. The automatic warning device activates light and sound signaling. It's a sign that in 13 seconds at the latest, grade crossing gates will start to lower. The driver can no longer drive into the crossing, even if the grade crossing gates have not yet started to lower. Remember to cross the tracks only when the light and sound signals are switched off. Make sure that the train is not approaching. Never cross tracks when the grade crossing gates are lowered and or the red lights on the automatic warning device are blinking. Wait. The train will cross, the grade crossing gates will rise again, and the signaling will turn off. Look left, right, walk only when you're certain that another train is not coming.